Hello again, everybody. Class 97 here. You can see right back in the Pokemon Center. They have one of Professor Oak's aides over here. I've been looking for you. It's me, one of the ever-present aides of Professor Oak. Professor Oak has completed on 20 species. I'm supposed to give you a reward from Professor Oak.
Everstone!
I do on 20. Yes, 38 loot. Yeah, you get an Everstone. Everstone makes it so Pokemon don't evolve, or it also boosts their defensive stats if you stick it on them at times while they're leveling, so... If you want it, you can go ahead and have it, but otherwise, I don't really use it very often. So, yeah, that's useful to have. And right outside Route 10, again, and there's a new Pokemon up here. In the grass, you can find Spearow, and then Ekans or Sandshrew, depending on Fire Red or Leaf Green. And then Voltorb, the one new Pokemon that we find here, which I need to catch. So, we're going to catch Voltorb here. Voltorb shows up 40% of the time, whereas Spearow's at 35%, and then Ekans and Sandshrew are 25%, depending on the game. Ekans and Fire Red, and then Sandshrew and Leaf Green. As it's been every other rune in the game so far. You're just gonna randomly charge, okay. I'm just gonna punch you in the face. Why? It's pointless to do that twice in a row. Whatever. Okay. I'm gonna do no damage. This is put to sleep. Okay, three times in a row, really? This is completely unnecessary, Voltorb. But you guys, if that's what he wants to do, that's what he wants to do. Whatever. Why do you have soundproof? This is just irritating. Okay, whatever. Attack blow, no. Not really doing much damage to me, so whatever. Screech is going to cut my defense harshly. Which means he'll do more damage next time he hits me. Sonic Boom. What? Why? Sonic Boom is set damage, so there's no point in doing a Screech and then using Sonic Boom. Whatever, let's go Pokeball. And assumedly catch it, hopefully. Otherwise, Clefairy will faint, and I will not care at all, because I don't need Clefairy. Yay. That was easy enough. Voltorb was caught! Alright. Number 100. Usually found in power plants. Usually mistaken for a Pokeball. It has zapped many people. Not me, though! Okay, that was an easy find. Now that we're done with Route 10, that's the only new thing we can find here. Let's head on down. Got an item! A Purzumberry. Alright, there's actually more stuff farther down, but we cannot go until we have Surf, so we're just gonna keep going off to our left. And I'm at Pokemon Gym, but I always lose. Well, you should probably stop losing at Pokemon Gym so you can get better. Cause you're bad! Alright, Professor Heidi would like to battle. And a Pikachu. Level 20, I'm gonna just take care of it in one shot. I have to do with everything at this point. Water Pulse. Goodbye, Pikachu. Problem solved. Is that all you're gonna have? If it is, I'm gonna laugh. I think that's all she has, actually. Nope, one more. Clefairy. I'm so terrified of the Clefairy, except not at all. And Water Pulse. Bye, Clefairy. This is Solar on so much fun, he's good to one-shot everything now. Level 42! So overpowered. So much special defense, my gosh. Rain Dance! I don't need Rain Dance. Nope. Yes. Did not learn Rain Dance. Sweet. Okay. Oh, after all my training. Yep, your training wasn't good enough to defeat level 42 Blastoise. Other item! I have a cherry berry right here, sweet. Alright, and if we head on up here, actually I believe if you cut this tree down, there's an item right where it's standing. I could be mistaken, I feel like there is. Nope, I was wrong. I have failed! Whatever. Head to the cave we go, and we enter Rock Tunnel. Which is really instantly dark. So if you happen to have Flash, I'm not supposed to be here. Good Pokemon, gosh, not bad. Go to my Clefairy. No, who has it? I swear Clefairy had Flash. Didn't I give you Flash? Who did I give Flash to? I forget who I gave Flash to. Let's see if I can find out who did I put him in the PC? I may have. Aww. Let's go check and find out real quick. Alright, so apparently I'm just dumb. I hadn't taught it to Clefairy yet. But now Clefairy knows it, so let's go back inside the cave. Unless I'm gonna actually light it up. Go to Pokemon! Clefairy Flash! Now you can see! Yay! Alright, now that we can see everything, let's go into what we can find in here. Being cave, of course, we're going to run into tons of Zubats, because that's what happens. And Geodudes! Yep, there's more Geodudes. So inside this cave, there are 5 Pokemon you can find on this first floor. We find Zubat, Mankey, Machop, Geodude, and Onix. We already have ourselves a Zubat, Mankey, and Geodude, so we need to catch them. We will need to find the Machop and the Onix. Zubat and Geodude are the most common, as they generally are in caves. Zubat at 30% and Geodude at 35. And then we have Machop and Geodude both at 15%, so they should be decently easy to find. Then Onix is only at 5% on this first floor, so I suggest waiting, because on the second floor he shows up a bit more often. So you can find a Machop decently easy on this first floor, and then Onix on the next floor when we get down there. So yeah, not much else to talk about on this floor. Cubone! We haven't seen Cubones yet. We can get a Cubone soon. Cubone's pretty awesome. Never used one, but I always wanted to. So, Cubone dealt with. What else have you got, crazy guy? You Pokemaniac? Yeah. Ashton! Slowpoke! Good thing I don't care about Slowpokes, and I just one-shot him, like everything else. With Bite. That's super effective, which means it does even more damage, which I totally needed. Except not at all. I heard of it, Pokemaniac Ashton. Game over! Yep, for you at least. It's a lot of money from him, I'm surprised. Whatever. Alright, and head on out this way. You can't get through this entire thing without Flash, it just makes it a heck of a lot easier. And now we're on the next floor, which is the basement one. And on here you have a slightly different encounter rate. You saw there were rocks around us, they were like the darker brown. Those you can use Rock Smash on, which we have, I believe we have, we should. You just summon when you break those, you can find Geodude or Graveler inside of them. Geodude 95% of the time and Graveler the last 5, so I mean, if you really want to find a Graveler that way, you can. Otherwise, just level up the Geodude, it's not that hard, so they're everywhere. So on this floor, we got slightly different encounter rates, as I said. Zubat and Geodude is still exactly the same, 30 or 35, and then Mankey at 15 is still the same, but then Machop and Onix change up a little bit. Machop's at 10%, Onix is at 10%, so it's easier to find Onix on this floor and Machop on the first floor, so you can go whichever one for finding him. We got ourselves a Machop here, actually, which is pretty nice. Let's probably go ahead. I don't really have anyone that can whittle him down now, because everyone's hurt. Actually, the Voltorb will do a little bit of damage. May as well help out just a little bit for catching him. Leer, oh no, my defenses. Good thing I don't care. So it actually has Sonic Boom, which is pretty useful. Sonic Boom, what it does a set damage. It'll do 20 HP of damage every time, no matter how much health they have. Or it was Karate Chop on the Chop. Or my, I'm on the Chop, my Geodude. Whatever, that's Clef Spear. And I guess I'm gonna go chuck Pokeball at it and see what happens. Hopefully I can catch it. I don't want to be here forever wailing on it. 1, 2, 3. Yeah, we got him a chop. That was so hard, except not at all. The chop was caught! Number 66. Loves to build his muscles. It trains in all styles of martial arts to become even stronger. AKA, don't go fighting one of the Machops. It'll just punch you in the face and you'll explode. Revive! That's useful to have, I suppose. And more encounters. Is it Onix? Ah, it's a Zubat. Stinking Zubats everywhere. That's why I hate caves, because you just run a Zubat after Zubat after Zubat after Zubat. Another Zubat. And then the occasional random other encounter, but normally just Zubats. I don't often come here, but I'll battle you. Okay, I guess he'll battle me. And I'll just not really care. Alright, Picnicker Martha's on an Oddish. Ooh, terrifying. He has type advantage over me. Oh wait, I have a 20 level advantage over him. So I don't care. And Oddish is taken care of. I need to get new moves, which hopefully I can soon. Like, I don't need Mega Punch and Mega Kick anymore. Bulbasaur! How'd you get a Bulbasaur? Like, there's only like one in the game, except for the one that I found, because, you know, why not? And my rival has a Bulbasaur, which he's bad at using, because he just doesn't train it properly. Whatever. Picnicker Martha. Oh, I lost. Yep, you did lose. Sucks to be you. Up we go! And more encounters. Onix? Nope, you did. Once I find Onix, I'm going to start cutting these out, because there's no point in showing them once I have the Onix. Because, like, I might even have a few repels on me I can use. I don't think so, but I'll know soon enough. Scientist! Do you know about Pokemon cosplay? Cosplay! I know about Pokemon cosplay. You're not a scientist. Where's your mask? Pokemaniac Steve! Steve. Why do you have a Charmander? Where the crap did you get that at? Like, I want a wild Charmander. Cough, cough, I'll find one eventually. Cough, cough. Even though I'm not supposed to. Because, you know, that's what happens when you can't trade. Whatever. Bye, Charmander. Nice seeing you. Cubone! Another thing that water moves will take care of in a pinch. Hi, Cubone. Bye, Cubone. Yeah. This is just unfair for everyone else at this point. Like, it's not even a challenge anymore. It's just, boom, killing everything in one shot. Well, that's that. Yep. Sucks to be a winner and having weak Pokemon. I guess they're technically not weak. Hiker! But I'm just overpowered. A Pokemon technique will leave you crying. Not likely, but sure, if that's what I think. Hi, hiker. Alan. Hi, Alan. Hey, Geodude. Just one lone Geodude? Okay. I guess technically it's higher level than everything else. But this was not much of an issue for me, because I'm kind of overpowered. Yep. When you see a Blastoise coming at you, and you're level 20, it's a bit terrifying. Like, yeah, if you're a better technician. I'm not a technician, I'm a Pokemon trainer. Can't hit right! Another hiker! I can battle them too. Still do bad.
I just want an Onix.
Found them a Machop, like, with a 10% finder on this floor. Found them a Machop, so I mean, Onix should be much harder.
Hello!
What about you? Hit me with your best shot! Okay. Why not? That's really what you want to have happen. Hiker Eric would like to battle. And I'm a Machop. I got one of those a few seconds ago. Well, I guess it's minutes by this point, but you know what I mean. Close enough. I'm gonna punch it. Can you handle my Mega Punch? I didn't think so. Which means my punch is stronger than your punch. Onix, I want one of those. I haven't found one yet. Can I have your Onix, please? Maybe. Why'd I punch it? It might live this. Let's find out. Wow, it does live it. Sweet. AKA, catching the Onix is gonna be easy, because I can whittle it down with Cloud Spear. Which normally I can't always do that. Plotipus on the other hand will one-shot him. Because, you know, type advantage and whatnot. Bye, Onix. Now to go find a wild Onix soon, hopefully. Fired away! You are fired away. I'm getting lots of money. I have nothing to spend it on. Back up to the first floor, because, you know, that's what ladders do. This one goes a long way, kid. Does it? Does it really, though? And do I actually care? Not likely. Hiker Lenny, why do you have four Pokemon? Gosh dang it, you're just gonna be irritating, aren't you? Geodude after Geodude after Geodude, and then an Onix. That's probably how it's gonna be, let's be honest here. Seeing hikers have to be diverse somehow. Otherwise, they're just boring. Super effective! Yay, almost 43. Another Geodude. Okay, I'm gonna call one more Geodude and then an Onix. Or is it a Machop? I forget. I feel like it's an Onix, after all these Geodudes. I'm pretty sure, at least. Alright, another Geodude down. Okay. And another Geodude. Okay, so far so good. And what's his last Pokemon gonna be after I kill his Geodude? I'm assuming Onix, but we'll find out soon enough. I mean, in the cave, he's just being mean with all his Onixes. They're showing off that they have Onix, and I don't, because they're mean like that. Level 43, yay! Totally needed that. And I'm even more of a wall. Blastoise just tanks for days. Machop! Dang it, I was wrong. Thought it was an Onix. But nope, had to be Machop. I'm gonna punch it in the face! Bye, Machop. Nice knowing you. Not really. I didn't know you at all. Okay. Oh, you win! Oh, I missed! See Waluigi now, apparently. Okay, let's see what we got down here. Another hiker! Come at me. Maybe I'm lost in here. Are you lost in here? Technically, you can't see because you don't have Flash. I can see everything. I'm assuming you don't have Flash. Because, I mean, Onix can't learn Flash, that's for sure. You guys and all your Onixes. I want an Onix! Dang it. Okay, bye, Onix. What have we got next? Another Onix. Why do you have two Onixes? I'll trade you. I'll give you a Zubat for an Onix. It seems fair to me. I have a level 1 Zubat for level 20 Onix. I think that'd be about right. I don't see how that could possibly be unfair. A Geodude! Man, you and your rock types. These crazy hikers. Another water pulse. I'm gonna run out of water pulses soon, my gosh. The only issue doing a slow run is running out of moves. If you aren't back to the Pokemon Center soon enough. I mean, I have tons of Mega Punches and, like, Bites left, but I'm just mostly using Water Pulse and everything. Which way is out? To your right, sir. Just keep walking. You'll hit a wall eventually, and then I don't care where you go after that. What do we got here? An escape rope! So I can leave immediately if I need to. But I don't! Oh, hi, Pokemon. What have we got here? Got a Machop. I already have one of you. You killed my Voltorb. Not that I care, because I'm not using Voltorb. Okay. Hiker! I was like, you need to show me some respect. How long have you been in here for? Does it really matter? If you've been here this long, like, you're probably lost. Hiker Lucas, I'm not Geodude. Ooh, another Geodude. I'm so surprised by that. I never saw that coming. Oh, wait. It's a hiker. Of course he's gonna have a Geodude. No, bye Geodude. Critical hit! That was a bit overkill. And what else we got here? Graveler! Yay, Graveler! Yeah, you can find those who use Rock Smash on the rocks. Not that I really need to. I'll just level one up. I think that's a... does he have a level 20? I feel like it's 22 for Geodude to evolve into Graveler. So that's technically an illegal Graveler. How dare you. Unless like you catch it in the rocks, which at that point they're going to be lower levels. So I mean, yeah. I don't know. I give! So... 756 Pokédollars for winning! So much! Head stairs! Back on to the bottom floor again. Run down. That's not the right area. And go up! Onyx? No, not an Onyx. Dang it. Run away from the Zubat. Okay, I want to go up, not down. Because you have... rocks. Okay, I'm apparently oblivious as to where I'm going. Onyx? Onyx! Yay! Catch an Onyx this episode. Sweet. Okay, we're gonna Mega Punch it. Question is, will it live it? Please? Yay, it lived! Sweet, okay. All I needed was for it to live. And defenses harshly fell. And Pokeball. There we go. And one, two, three. They caught an Onyx. Alright, sweet. Onyx was caught. Yay. Alright. Number 95. As it grows, the stone portions of its body harden to become similar to black colored diamonds. That's actually pretty cool. Did not know that. Huh. Alright, that's actually about a good point to stop off here. We've been gone through about half the cave so far. There's a bit more to explore. Still going back between the same two floors. Mankey! Hey, hi Mankey. I knew you were in here somewhere. But yeah, so a good point to end off here, and I will see you guys next time. We should go ahead and take on this next trainer up here. What you gonna have? I don't know, probably something useless. Alright, see you guys next time. Bye.